It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Monday morning, just over 30 boys and girls boarded a bus headed for Trooper Island, a week-long summer camp on Dale Hollow Lake, operated by the Kentucky State Police. Parents and grandparents who watched as the bus pulled away from Post 9 say they are excited for the week ahead.
I've heard such great things, and I've watched on the Facebook so many good things about it. And I wanted him to go so bad, and I'm glad he was chosen.
These parents love for their kids to get to go down there because they know it's an entirely safe environment for them to be in.
Several troopers from Post 9 will spend the week alongside the kids, showing both their fun and their serious sides.
The kids usually come back with some knowledge that they didn't have or a little different attitude than what they went with.
We need to instill that in our children, that they aren't just out there to catch the bad guys, that if they need something, that they are an authority figure that they can go to.
After leaving Pikeville, the bus stopped at the Hazard Post, picking up 30 more students from the region who will spend the next 4 days on Trooper Island, swimming, boating, fishing, and doing other outdoor activities. State police officials hope that the kids and their family members will share their experiences and continue to spread the word about Trooper Island, because it's support from the community that keeps it going.
We have motorcycle rides, golf tournaments. There's a number of things that different posts have to raise money for Trooper Island. There's no money from the state police budget, no tax money involved. It's all funded by donations from people that would sponsor these events we have.
To keep up with what the kids will be doing this week on Trooper Island, you can check out the Trooper Island Facebook page for new pictures and videos. In Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.